大家好，我係王 Sir。啱啱同學仔問 present participle 同 past participle 同埋 during 嘅關係，咁我嘗試解答，希望幫到你。Go, when, gone。Gone 係 past participle PP， 而 go, when, gone 嘅 going 係 during， 同時間亦都係個 present participle。咁即係話個 ing form 有兩個身份，第一係 during， 第二就係 present participle。during 係當名詞用，而 present participle 唔係當名詞用。舉個例 ，playing basketball is my favorite activity。Playing basketball is my favorite activity。呢句嘅動詞 is 啊嘛，咁打波呢件事我哋冇用 during 用啊。相反啊，當我打波嘅時候咧，我會 feel 到好正啊。咁我砌一個複雜句子 ：Playing basketball, comma I feel great。Playing basketball, comma I feel great。呢個 playing 就唔係 during， 係 present participle， 因為原句係 I play basketball, I feel great。你二拼一，將個 subject 取消 ，ing 佢變成 present participle。Playing basketball, comma I feel great。簡單啲嚟講 ，ing 可以當 during 用，名詞用 ；ing 亦都可以當 present participle 用。present participle 通常砌複雜句子，兩個 subject 一樣 ，delete 咗一個 ing 佢。咁喺呢個時候你就用到 present participle。同時間 ，I am doing sports now， I am doing sports now， 或者 I am playing basketball now。現在進行式 is am 跟 ing， 呢個 ing 都係 present participle。所以其實 is am 跟 ing 嚴格嚟講就係 is am 加 present participle。希望今日幫到你，加油！